Your password maintains your account security. You should change your password periodically and never share it with others. This tutorial will show you how to access the global navigation menu and your personal information page and change your Blackboard password. Click the arrow next to your name to access the global navigation menu. In the global navigation menu, you can access settings, your course list, and see your My Blackboard menu. Click Settings and select Personal Information. On the Personal Information page, click Change Password. To change your password, type the new password in the text box. Your password must be at least one character and contain no spaces or special characters such as the dollar sign, pound sign, ampersand, or at sign. Type the new password again to ensure accuracy. Then, click Submit to save changes. A success message appears indicating that your password has been changed. Let's review. First, access the Global Navigation menu and click Settings. Click Personal Information and change your password.